สนับสนุนโดยบริษัทไทยเบเวอเรจจำกัดมหาชน
A recent hippo in Thailand has taken the internet by storm, becoming a wildlife. Mu Deng, a baby pygmy hippopotamus at the Khao Kia Open Zoo in eastern Thailand, about 2 hours from Bangkok. A Facebook page, Khao Mu and the Gang, share photo of the long line of the visitors waiting to see Mu Deng early in the morning. The baby hippo popularity has skyrocketed.Not just in Thailand, but internationally as well. Mu Deng, illicit terrible cuteness, has captured attention in country life, China, Japan, and South Korea. International media outlets such as Time, The Guardian, Forbes, CNN, and BBC News have also covered the wild phenomenon, preparing Mu Deng to global stardom.Apart from, visitors are reminded to respect zoo etiquette, refrain from yelling or throwing objects at the animals, and following a rule for a responsible and enjoyable experience. However, the zoo has capitalized on Mu Deng's popularity by preparing to launch a limited edition pair of pants, featuring the adorable hippo.The brand design has already garnered substantial interest from fans, requesting merchandise featuring other animals at the zoo.